apa? Sulit untuk memberinya jawaban meski Lucy.
Kenalkah kamu pada si Adam tua itu?
Tapi demi membantu Lucy membeli
dia nilai yang menyebabkan kita menjadi patuh ke danau. Mari kita cekirkan dia. Kamu kan tahu dia itu penipu. Penipu dia pun juga penipu. Yang kamu berdua bijak pandai yang boleh kena tipu dengan dia itu apa? Kamu tidak. Oleh kerana kamu berdua akan menjadi hamba tebusan di dalam rumah ini semua hidup, kupilihkan pasangan hidup untuk kau berdua. Pilih yang mana satu yang kau undang. Kamu juga pilih yang mana kau undang. Dengar.
Kanda, maafkanlah Adinda.
Kanda, maafkanlah Adinda. Kanda, lupa yang kali Adinda tak buat lagi.
Kamu sayang.
Merajuk gunung. Nyamun
sudahlah Kanda, janganlah beracun.
Kesiankanlah Bunda Kanda. Kalau Kanda tak berjaya, siapa lagi?
Tahu
tidak?
Such a beautiful young lady. And here she is, dragged into the station. Just for spitting.
Kalau itu kena
tindakan
untuk mengajarkan anda itu, bukan semata-mata untuk mencari keadilan.
Sweetheart, me, you worm. You catch up on your bed or I'll burn your store down. What? What's so funny? The same thing applies to you, you little... bolehlah kita pergi bekerja sama-sama Pak Dalang. Bolehlah kita dapat hasilnya sikit sebanyak Pak Dalang. Saya tu bukan tak mau bekerja di kacu. Tapi badan tu dah naik untung. Kami tak nak apa-apa Pak Dalang. Dia nak tolong untuk kerja hari-hari.
Thanks for coming, brother.
this. The other bad guys, we have to do the killing, and not the other way around. Our reputation has been tarnished because these two idiots pretended to be members of the Axe Gang.
Oh, easy, Big Boss. You were all upset. You might miss it and get even angrier. Anyhow, you are the boss here. Let your man do the dirty work. Go to dirty work, Quasp.
I want to be a ruthless killer.
I want chocolate. What's the matter? Have you never seen an ice cream thief? Catch us if you can!
Fingerprints. Let's have a look.
Wow.
What are you doing?
What are you doing here? I'm waiting for you. Why are you hurt? I'm fine. Where are the wounds? Did you see a doctor? No, why? Where have you been? I don't really know. Huh? It's better that way. Memories can be terribly painful. Being able to forget is a great blessing. Not quite deep. You seem to have learned a lot. All the sorrows I've had to endure.
Oi, Pak Belalang. Jom kau Belalang pijit tidur lah. Kau bilang kan tuh dulu aku tak ada di rumah lah. Pak Belalang. Pak Belalang. Panik bangun lah. Apa-apa? Belum tidur lagi. Belum. Hamba ini datang ada hajat, Pak Belalang. Bayar di pijit. Hamba lah tahu. Bagus lah. Kalau Pak Belalang dah tahu, marilah kita pergi.
Tuan, ini pun amalan Pak Belalang. Siapa-siapa tak nampak bayangan dalam air itu? Ya, wanita, tuan. Saya nampak. Apa tak nampak, tuan? Maka di
Dalam renungan Pati, dia suruh minta input.
Sorry, but I am just closing up.
Penjara.
You can make a suit in no time, but I am moving away. This is good material. Aha, I see. Know your glove. This is very high quality. How high? How high is the sky?
Thank you.
not have you mention masters like you. I cannot die in peace.
Don't say things like that, Olet. We are just an ordinary couple that is trying to live in peace. Fighting is futile. Whereas a normal life is all that we should aspire to.
But you are so good at martial arts! If only you'd helped us earlier, all this would never have happened!
Everybody has his good reasons. Several years ago, my poor husband and I saw our only son beaten to death in a fight. Revenge can be devastating. Do you understand what I am saying?
There's only one solution to the matter. You must teach us all that you know. Help us become kung fu fighters and we will avenge them.
What it takes years to reach the top. Being a fighter is not easy. Either you are born with a calling or you are not. And the chances of that are about 1 in 1,000,000.
Benar, Tuan.
Fight!
It's
obvious. I am the chosen one.
What it takes.
Listen, we swore that we would never fight again, that we would rest our skills forever. Tonight we broke that solemn promise. For your own good, why don't you all just go away?
With great power comes great responsibility.
Yeah.
Leave me alone. You are just dead weight. Here, take this. Go home and raise pigs. That is where you belong. Go on, function, you. The world's finest killer, the beast knows how to clearly choose to suit his reputation.
That is only a label, do not worry.
We want two people killed.
You're the one who's going to do it. Now what do you charge?
What do I charge? I killed so many over the years. So many just trying to find a worthy adversary. That's why I stay in my cell, because there was no one out there. I would have escaped long ago if I had found someone. If you find me such an opponent, then young friend, I will make you an offer you cannot refuse. I will do it for free. Do you have someone?
Yes, we have just what you are looking for, the very best. This is going to be the fight of the century. Would you mind demonstrating some of your technique? Not that we don't trust you. We just want to see what we are buying.
You fools are not worth it. I am just wasting my time here.
Yes, boss. He looks like refuse. I agree, those saddles look totally worn out. With a change of clothes will make him look quite respectable. Are you sure you brought the right one? Oh yes, boss, I'm certain. I swear I followed your orders to the letter. Mr. Beast, please show us a sample of your technique. The career is on the line.
What do I care?
Okay, old man. You see this? Have you ever gone up against a fist this big? I am almost afraid to use it. Do you realize the danger you're in?
Really? Try me then.
Is that what I mean? Is he conscious? Uh-huh. And you say you can fight?
Harder. That was much better, but you were still lacking precision.
Do you
want me to beat him to a pulp or just smash him on the head? You are totally confusing me!
Negara tuanku menjadi kepunyaan beta. Beri tempo 3 hari untuk memikir.
3 hari saja.
Baiklah, bila matai, kita bersetuju.
noticed.
Kamu semua suruh tolakkan peluang ini ke air.
Still, we should have noticed earlier. The tea lady, the greatest kung fu genius to ever come along. Tidak
ada yang bisa.
mengetahui yang mana jantan yang mana betina? Yang belakang itulah jantan dan yang depan itulah betina. Sebabnya sudah menjadi lumrah dunia. Baiklah ahli ilmu, kalau si jantan berjumpa dengan si betina, aku membuat sejarahnya. Nah, siapa yang muda? Jantan.